You are looking at 2001 GMC Yukon XL. Starts with no problem, has 117,000 miles. It's four-wheel drive. Actually, check it real quick. Feels heavier. Let's see. We've got the 10-2 four-wheel drive low. Yep, I could hear the transfer case click. It's even heavier now, and it's driving even slower. Okay, four-wheel drive work. Can I put it into auto from here? Yes, beautiful. Okay, it also has a tow haul indicator that comes on here. Okay, let's check the windows real fast. Oh, it's one push automatic up, you have to hold. Okay, let's do this one. You have to hold all the way down, hold all the way up.
Survived her kidnapping.
Safety picks. That's more than Honda, Subaru, or Toyota. All of which means at the Hyundai Black Friday sales event, savings go hand in hand with safety. So visit buyhyundai.com to find the dealer nearest you and start your savings.
Okay. Air. Nice and hot. Let's see if we can get it cold. Player here, if somebody still has cassettes, some storage for the cassettes or CD discs. Okay, what do we have here? We have a storage compartment. Just a second, I'm gonna put a rack there. This has a temperature indicator and the built-in compass. Seats are clean. They do show some wear right here. Seat is powered. Goes forward. That's as far forward as it goes. We can also, that's as, it still goes lower. That's as low as it goes, and this is as high. as it gets, and this is as far as it goes. It does have a side airbag built into the seat, right there. That's as far as it goes, that's how much legroom you can get. Okay, let's check the back. Oh, this also has an SLT package. These are the back seats. They are very nice, very clean. It does have an armrest here. Let's see how to get it out. Oh. That's how it looks. And it has two cup holders. Nice. How do we fold them? Okay. Okay. That's how we fold them. This is the third row seat. Also very nice and clean. And this is the headliner. Also nice and clean. Okay. Let me get this up. Cover, and it is also very nice and clean. There's a door lock here. Let's make sure I'm not gonna lock it. Okay. Seats. Nice, clean. Back of the seats. This is the airbag I was talking about. That's both driver and passenger side airbags. This is the passenger seat. This one does show a little bit of wear, but not as much as the driver's seat. Okay. Let's check this seat. That's as close as it gets. This is as low as it gets. This is as high. And this is as far as it gets. You do have a lot of legroom here. Okay. Let's check the car outside real fast. Okay, the tires are very, very good, and the vehicle is very... I do see a few chips here and scratches, some minor scratches right here, 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 and a few touch-ups on the hood. Some of them, this one is actually pretty big. A few more here, 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 here. The rest looks all nice and solid. Let's check the roof on it. Okay, this is the roof. The roof looks nice, clean, and the clear is still on it. Okay, let's pop the hood, check the engine. Engine bay is clean. Runs nice and smooth. Okay, let's take it for a test drive and see how it runs. Good too. It has plenty of power actually. Oh, let's try to stay in lane. Would be nice. Horn works. Left turn signal. Working. Working. Okay. Right turn signal. And lights. Lights. And a right turn signal. Working. Work here too. They're a little dim, but they do work. Okay, what else can we check? Oh, we can check wipers. Yes, three speeds, though. Actually, there's more speeds for wipers, but all of them work. Okay, anything else to check here? Oh, I do have sun visors. They're like doubles. You can put one here, one on the side. I guess it's both the driver and the passenger one. And there is also one that comes out here. And it also has the mirror in there. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and watch our eBay auctions.